Hello, my fellow handsome gentlemen. I'm Pyotr Grotnik from Men's Improvement, the channel is dedicated to make you look, feel, smell, and be like the best possible version of yourself. This video is about fragrance, specifically about Creed's Aventus. I'm going to talk about if I like the smell of it or not, the notes of it, the longevity, the sillage, and lastly, my opinion and rating. And I'm also going to talk about the price of the fragrance, and that is what I'm going to start off with. And let me tell you one thing, this fragrance is not cheap. Depending on what size you decide to get it and what store you decide to buy it from, it's going to set you back around 250 to 400 bucks. Yes, 400 bucks. This is expensive. One of the reasons it's so expensive is because Creed is a niche house in the fragrance world, and niche houses typically have more expensive fragrances. And since Aventus has this hype around itself for being one of the most complimented men's fragrances in the world, hype equals price. In terms of the notes, this has patchouli, pineapple, birch, and bergamot as some of the notes of the fragrance. What you pick up the most from the opening of the fragrance is the pineapple and the bergamot, which makes the opening very fresh and pleasant. I really love the opening of Creed Aventus because that's what makes Aventus so unique. That's what so many brands out there want to replicate, with the opening of being the pineapple and bergamot. That's what you get from the opening the most, and it's just a pleasure to smell every time. It's so enjoyable and so fresh and fruity, you can't get enough of the opening. In terms of performance, I really like how Aventus performs, and for me it's around the 7 to 9 hours. I understand that some people might be disappointed from 7 to 9 hours for a fragrance that you might pay between 250 to 400 bucks for, because you might expect, if you pay a higher price, you want performance that was going to last you around 12 to maybe even 18 hours. I understand if you might be disappointed, but you need to remember, fresh fragrances don't normally last as long as this, and for lasting 7 to 9 hours, it's decent, and it's going to last you for nearly a whole workday. So if this is going to be your signature scent that you're going to wear to work or literally anywhere, it's going to be enough for you if this is going to last you around 7 to 9 hours. In terms of sillage, this isn't actually anything special. If I were to spray this on me right now, people would only smell it on me if I were to give them a hug, or would be around 1 meter away. So it isn't anything mind-blowing, and would also be why people would be disappointed in paying so much money for a fragrance that isn't so projecting. But again, I'm very, very surprised about how long this lasts from the performance aspect. I just really like how this projects as well, because it isn't obnoxious, it's very safe to wear, and it's going to be liked by the majority of people that are going to smell this on you. In terms of compliments, you are 100% guaranteed to get at least one compliment if you were to hug someone, and they will say that you smell amazing, you smell nice, you smell fresh and clean. There's a reason why this fragrance is one of the most complimented men's fragrances in the world, because Creed has actually done something right and made this so good and so addictive. So compliment factor is very high, you are guaranteed to get compliments from this one. Lastly, my rating and opinion. I enjoy it, it's one of the most pleasant and best fragrances that I have ever smelled. It is therefore one of my favorites. So my rating is going to be high, and in the Club de Nuit Intense main video that I made a few weeks prior to this video, I gave Aventus an 8.6, and I'm going to update that to a 9 out of 10. Because after reviewing this, I got to appreciate it a lot more for what it is. Aventus is one of the most iconic and best fragrances that are out there for us men. It might not last for 12 hours and project for 5 meters, but there's a reason why this one is complimented as much as it is and worn by so many people in the world, because this is so pleasant, addictive, and amazing. I can't get enough of this, and this is one of my most favorite fragrances in my collection. 9 out of 10 is an amazing rating. One of the other reasons that I give this such a high rating is that it's so versatile. You can wear this at the gym, at work, at party, in the club. It's a signature scent for everyday use. You can wear this every day, every season, every time of day. You can wear it anywhere and anytime. That's why I give this so high of a rating. It's iconic, It's addictive, it's amazing, it's versatile, and there's a reason why so many brands out there want to replicate this fragrance, because Creed has done something right since people want to replicate this for their own brand, like Armaf with Club de Nuit Intense and Montblanc with Explora. This is certainly amazing. I highly recommend you guys to at least give this one a try if you can, because you're going to appreciate it for what it is. It's an amazing but expensive fragrance, but you will understand why it's so hyped and why it's so good. But one thing that I need to mention before you are ever going to try and buy an Aventus for yourself, there are different batches of the fragrance. So some batches might smell a bit more fruity than others. Some batches might smell a little bit more smoky. Some batches will smell not as strong and will not last for as long. If you were to pick up an Aventus right now, I wouldn't guarantee you that it would smell identically to this one, for example. This smells a lot fruitier than some other batches. Some batches would smell more smoky or more woody and wouldn't last as long and be as strong as this might be. So just be careful before you buy. Make sure to do your own research about the different batches of Aventus and which one you would consider buying and which one you could actually afford. If you enjoyed the video, then don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already for more fragrance reviews, skincare, fragrance videos, fitness, self-improvement, just generally content that will make you a better version of yourself each and every time you watch one of my videos. And of course, press the notification bell to get notified every single time I upload a new video for you guys to enjoy and learn from. And until the next video, smile more, it's free.